November, we've got an important election here in Morley and across West Yorkshire to elect a police and crime commissioner. And our candidate is Mark Burns Williamson, who's currently the chair of the police authority. And he's determined to work with us to say the government's national cuts to policing are really damaging. We're losing 800 officers here in West Yorkshire. And we want to keep Morley Police Station open. We want to keep backing our neighbourhood police team. We've done a survey this summer. 800 people have come back to us and said these police cuts are too deep. And also, we want to keep Morley Police Station open. And we want to work closely with Mark, who will champion the local police force here in Morley.
Yeah, thanks, Ed. I think the survey and the work that you're doing here is really important to get the views of the local people. It's obvious that there's a massive support here for the local policing team and the help desk accessibility. So as your candidate, I'll be championing that cause and saying to government 20%, 100 million being taken out of our budget here. It's far too much, you need to think again, and I'll be standing up to highlight that during this campaign.
We're determined to elect a police and crime commissioner who understands policing here in Yorkshire, and we're also determined to use this as a chance to say here in Morley we really value our neighbourhood policing team, and we want to say no to 20% cuts, which is just damaging and unfair for local communities.